if you could say something to the 17-year-old Poochie, when you say your father got killed, 13?
13.
So if you could say something to the 13-year-old Poochie, what would it be? Right, knowing what you know now, what would you tell the 13-year-old Poochie?
Man, don't go do that, man. Put that gun down.
I would tell her.
You know what I'm saying? Dog, go get your, go to work, try to find your job, go to work, and just work hard for it, man. Don't be out here, go really at people, man, and doing crazy shit, man, because you're going to pay for this.
Where did you get a gun from at 13?
Breaking the houses.
Good question.
Breaking the house and found one.
Good question.
Yeah.
What was it? 38?
No.
I have 25.
25? On 25?
Yeah.
Everybody ain't back. Well,
you can't tell me.
Real well. Look at the what color the apple was? White, blue, pink.
What?
It was
a 400. It was a chrome thing in the
400. Yeah.
Bob, I know my hand.
What?
I said, boy, look here. It's on that.
Yeah.
And guess what? It had two bullets in it.
Did you have to use them?
Because I can fight.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
If I get to the point, I'm going to knock you out.
Yeah. Sure.
So what was the craziest thing you seen up the road, man?
4 feet in a stall. Where they bought to be two. Somebody with my eyes on about it. I get up one night, about 2:30 in the morning, got to pee. And when I walked in, the stall down there is 4 feet. I said, what the hell?
How 4 feet in one stall?
Dude, what happened to dude, man? It was crazy, man, but it's, you know, fast, man.
But being incarcerated, man, it's like a whole
nothing
world, man.
You're saying
in the world, man, and you will see a whole lot of stuff, man, that you really not supposed to see.
Okay, so what advice would you give to someone who's dead 13, 15, 20 years and coming home now?
I tell them, man, don't try to get back like you was, because you're wasting your time.
Yeah.
Go get your job. Man, it don't matter if it's McDonald's. All job pay bills. Stay prayed up, man. God gonna make a way. Don't try to get ready like you was. It's impossible. You don't live your life. Let them do them.
Got something, T?
So did you eat? You said you signed up for 15. How did you end up doing 13?
Well, you do 85% is 13.
God damn, wait a minute.
85%. I'm thinking about 65%.
No, that's,
but you know, that's weird, but you know what I'm saying? Hey, ain't no 65 no more.
So, did you have a job in the feds?
I did. I had a cooking job and a houseman job. But it was something you ever wanted to work for. Now I worked on the inside ground, picking up people. You know, because you get paid in the feds. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? They paid it.
So do they charge you off your money? Like, if you got so much, do they take it or you could just keep everything?
Well, no, you keep everything you own. They ain't going to take nothing from you. If you got restitution, they're going to get that.
Oh, yeah.
Like, if you were robbed a bank, and you own $30,000, they're gonna get their money.
It was this a work idea,
That's right. That's why I really be your if you wanna work or not.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So it's up to you. You ain't really when you get there, you don't really have to work.